This is Mr. Lee.
I knew that I wouldn't. I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't.
He is a rich and successful businessman.
So good. I got you.
Mr. Lee loved to use his binoculars. Mr. Lee is in the office looking out of the window and counting the sheep. Ama is feeding her chickens. Ma, do you miss the Tanjong Rhu? You want to use the binoculars to see a sheep?
Ma, faster!
Please on respect, ah!
Amma! Faster! We're going to your son's office later.
Mr. Lee gave his binoculars to Amma to see his industry. But Amma was not interested and she wanted to see their memories.
One eternity later.
Unfortunately, Amma has passed away. He hates himself and totally depressed. Sponsored by Ice Cross Sportif.
Two thousand years later.
Mr. Lee is trying to find the missing key. Unfortunately, he can't.
Oh my god. 不要。
你分你的頭髮可以沒有？已經存值嗎？啊對啊，頭髮固定。我要再要一條線了。哈哈哈哈哈！那我也Gatsby。你那一，
哇！
哈哈哈哈哈！